It's one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready. Now go, cat, go, but don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but take me over my blue suede shoe.
Welcome back to the Mortgage Marketing Update. I'm Brian DeMarie. I'm a loan originator with Union Home Mortgage and the DeMarie Lending Team. And welcome to this crazy market. Let's talk about the Case-Shiller Home Price Index. This is going to be the gold standard in real estate for home price appreciation, not median income. This is the report we want to focus on when we're talking about the prices of homes going up. And it's up big. So we are at 15-year highs as of right now. It's a 12% appreciation year over year. When we look at Fannie Mae's report for this, the FHFA Home Price Index as well, this is only on homes with conventional loans, so they're usually on the lower end. You could technically have a home with $1 million loan amount, but it's unlikely. They're either using jumbo or cash at that level. But because of this and all the turnover and all of the demand, we usually have this number going higher than Case-Shiller. But it's around 12% right now as well, and that's okay for now. We'll take 12%. So keep in mind, if your buyer bought a $300,000 home last year and they experienced that 12% appreciation, they just gained $36,000 of equity in their home just for buying instead of renting. Imagine they bought a couple of years before then. They have got all of this equity that they just rode all the way up. Let them know that though. Call them. Let them know how much they've appreciated in their home. Let them know what their home is worth. They may not even know that they've just gone from 400 to 500,000 if they bought 4 or 5 years ago. They may not know that. They may think to themselves, you know, maybe it is time to cash in. Maybe it's time to walk away from this, find another property if they can, and just get a listing that way just because you followed up on old clients, just to let them know what their home is worth. Little article from Florida Realtors today talking about how 17% of homeowners are planning to sell their home in the next 18 months. Half of those are because they don't want to be a homeowner anymore. So luckily we have this huge slew of first-time home buyers, right? All the 31, 32, 33-year-olds, because of that big birth spike that there was years ago. All of them are ready to buy houses now because now that they're getting married, having kids, and they can work from anywhere or virtually. So we have got this huge crop of buyers ready to buy all these homes. All we have to do is have our marketing in place so that when they're ready to buy, they know about you as realtors, and then all they can just click on your link on your Facebook ad that you will put in place and keep running and running and turn it on and never turn it off, so that when they're ready, they know exactly who to go to. So today is the big day for Apple's iOS 14.5 update on all their iPhones and iPads. This is the one thing that Facebook and Google have been shaking in their boots about for the last half a year or so. This is called their ad tracking transparency. If you go to your phone after you download the update, you go to settings, privacy, and tracking, you can then see there's a little toggle there. You can turn that off. It's supposed to turn off all of those things that are tracking you. I don't have any apps that it's even saying are tracking me. Lily's phone only had Overstock, so I don't know what's going on there. I didn't see Facebook and Instagram like I was expecting to see, but I'm sure more will be revealed as far as this goes. Is this actually going to damage the way we run our ads in Facebook and Instagram? Who really knows? I don't know how many people know about this update or will eventually even play with it, but time will tell. But it starts today is the next revolution in privacy, because Apple's saying that, you know, ads aren't the thing that fuels all of their revenue. They sell products, so they have to focus on privacy because they're using the Apple products to actually track us with all this. So at least that's the way to keep yourself safe, a little bit more safe. You know, these companies will come out with some other things also in the future. This is a big game of ping pong these companies play, but at least now you know how to turn yours off. Do you know someone that needs to use a mortgage to buy a house? I bet you do. Easiest way to send that lead over to us is to do a text message with their name and number. You can do a three-way text message introducing us to the buyer that way. Call that the white glove handoff. We'll have a conversation with them, get them to a position to where they can make an offer as quickly as possible so you can go get them a home. All these videos are backed up on YouTube. All you gotta do is type in my name. Check us out on Instagram. Have a great day.